Away a 1-2 here for the first race of the year in F1 Manager 22, rounding the final corner. Let's ride on board with Charles Leclerc. Hopefully we'll see some fireworks as well. But what a way to kickstart our campaign at the top of Ferrari. It's the win.
And ticket flag.
Well, this was incredibly difficult.
Here's the replay. Charles Leclerc there, taking home the win.
There'll be celebrations tonight after a performance like that. They've done themselves and the team proud.